Hello class, once again I am here for you to explain the computers for chapter number 1. So this is class 4. Now please take out your book, page number 4, and now we will be studying about the secondary memory. In the last video we have studied about the primary memory, okay, that is RAM and ROM. Another second type is the secondary memory, that is the storage devices. And please take a pencil in your hand. Secondary auxiliary external memory are used to store huge amount of data for future reference. Let us learn about them. Now secondary memory is what? They are storing a huge amount of data. So we need different kinds of things to store the huge amount of data in the computer. Now what are those? We will be studying them further. First one is the hard disk. Hard disk is this one, internal hard disk, which is there inside the computer. This is the most important thing. This is the main storage device of a computer. It is fixed on the motherboard inside the CPU. Inside the CPU, it is fixed on the motherboard. All the programs or software and data, files, folders of a computer are stored in it. Whatever the program or the software of the data of the computer, it is all stored inside the computer in this hard disk. It is made up of metal plates fixed on a spindle. These plates are coated with a magnetic material. Now, this, can you see this picture? This is a thing. This is a hard disk which is covered by a metal plate, which is called as a spindle. These plates are coated with a magnetic material. Hard disks are generally with storage capacity ranging from 60 GB to 4 TB. Now, we have already studied this 60, this GB, MB, KB, GBs, all we have studied here. This is GB, that is gigabyte, TB is tetrabyte. So here it is written, what is written here? Hard disks are generally with the storage capacity ranging from 60 GB to 4 TB. Nowadays external hard disks are also available to take backup of data or information and store for future use. Nowadays what we can do, we can keep the backup in the hard drive and we can save it for the further use. External hardware hard drives are also easy to carry while traveling. This is easy to carry. We can keep it in our bags and we can carry it, so it is easy to carry. LG and Samsung are some companies that manufacture hard disks. What are the famous companies? That is LG and Samsung are the famous, not famous, are some of the companies which are manufacturing this. Hard disks are made by these two companies. Please underline this, LG and Samsung, so that you should be able to learn this. Now, the next is the compact disc and DVD. Compact disc, that is CDs and DVDs. You have already seen this. Unlike hard disk, which is a magnetic disc, CDs and DVDs are optical disc. They use light to read and write data. What we can do is they use light to read or write the data. Either you can read or you can write the data, whatever information you want to put in the CDs or the DVDs. They measure 4.7 inches in diameter. Their measure is what? 4.7 inches diameter. Please underline this. CD means compact disc and a DVD means digital versatile disc. CD means compact disc, DVD means digital versatile disc. Again, you have to underline this and you need to learn the full forms as well. A CD usually stores about 700 MB of the data, whereas DVD stores 4.7 GB to 20 GB. Now, CD can only store 700 MB data and the DVD can store 4.7 GB to 20 GB. So, this is lesser and this is bigger. DVD can store the bigger amount of data. Both CDs and DVDs can be used for multimedia applications such as encyclopedia, store pictures, sound, video clips, etc. Whatever we can, what all things we can store in the DVDs, we can store either a full encyclopedia, some store pictures, sounds, videos, movies, whatever you want to store, you can store here in the DVDs because this has many storage capacity. To use CD or DVDs, CD or DVD drive is needed inside in the system. If you want to use the CD or DVD inside your computer, you should have the CD DVD drive inside the system. You can come on this page, that is page number 5. This is a CD drive. Can you see that? This is a CD drive. If it is there, so you can put the CD inside the computer and you can see the things. And this is a CD and DVD drive. So, can you see here, it is a small exercise given. This is your homework so that you can revise till page number 4 and you can do this exercise on your